Din, Ishan Sukhdev.
Danke, Skipper.
Andy Sauce outfit.
David Brothers, Parish David, Christian David, Andy David, Anton Hill, Nigel Hitlal, Mark Arno, Revel Kamabach, Kenneth Joseph, Israel B. True, and Kafi Rashid.
Yes, welcome.
I love the bat first, right? So basically working out my favor. So I love the bat first, and it, hopefully that will work out with the toss.
All the best. Have a good one.
Skip.
Sean, any reason for that?
Yeah, well, they short, we short. Lacking a few bowlers today, so you know. All of that, just played a game, so they should be a bit tired. You know, we're working on that, and we'll work with whatever we have here. We have a group of men can play a game of cricket still, so hoping to keep them like.
So the score you're looking at?
About 40.
About 40, yeah. Okay. Best of luck.
Thank
have
you.
A great one. Yeah. All right, boys. For the second game here for the evening. Good evening, ma'am, and how are you? And how is the foot coming along? Okay. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Thanks a lot. And the bowler Mark Arno, and he is coming from the commentary end. As Arno comes in and bowls, it's on the batsman drive. They're looking for a single here. It's on. Yeah. Well taken single there by the two batsmen. And they're off and running with that single. as Arno gets ready and comes in. And this one, he pulls him down to backward square. Could run away for four. Yes. That's four runs. Yeah. I thought Carries takes the score into five without loss. As Arno comes in again and bowls. This one, a better line, better length. The batsman could do nothing else but play it straight and back to the bowler. As Arno comes in again, bowls. This one, another ball similar to the ball before, and it's nothing the batsman could do about that, but play it back to the bowler, and that's the end of the first over.
Ola 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 ola
ola
ola ola ola ola ola ola
ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola
ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola
ola ola ola
ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola ola.
Bigo will be coming from the coconut tree end. As Joseph comes in, this one right up in the block hole, as we say, and the batsman came down on it, straight back there to Joseph, and no runs. Bit of adjustment in the field, and that the man in the circle goes right to the end of the circle. And this one, he swings and pick up a single. Joseph just about two, three paces. As he comes in a wrong, batsman drives. There could be a run out here. No. And Joseph comes in. One, two, three. This one, the batsman drives him down to. That's a 7's. Yep. Big drive there by the bus run and went all the way for 7's. That 7's it takes the score into 13. Joseph coming around the wicket this time. He swings and misses. There's an appeal for caught behind. There's an appeal. Yeah, the batsman is on his way. So, the fall of the first wicket there.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since you're pretty, soon as you came in the door, I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip and now she remakes it for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bando. We just set a goal, talking about the Lambos. A 56 a gram, 500 grand though. Man, I swear I love her, how she worked the damn pole. Hit the strip club, we be letting fans go. Everybody hating, we just call them fans though. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go.
Yes, and we are back here. Still shifting around the field. As Joseph comes in, this one down there is an appeal for caught behind, not outside the umpire. Wide signal by him. Joseph comes in this one. He tickles him fine here. And they pick up a single. And that's the end of the over. And after over number two, score 15 for one after over number two.
I have love for the whole wide world. With you at the center, you are the master key. If love is by my side, then who can deny me? I keep climbing higher, higher.
Say goodnight to the spectators. I'm sure by the next hour we'll have lots more here. We may not have seating room. Again, all the best. Thanks to the spectators for coming out. We have four matches on tonight. One has already played, so we're down to three. And new bowler Ravel Kamabach, and he will be coming from the commentary end. As Kamabach comes in and bowls. This one, the batsman pulls him around and they pick up a single. Well fielded by the man in the circle there. That it takes the score on to 16. Let's come a batch. It's ready. And he runs in and bowls. This one, the batsman tries to swing him around, misses. Through to the keeper, by signal by the umpire. It's come a batch, comes back again, runs in now. And bowls, this one down the leg side, it must be a wide. Could run away for four wides. Yes, and it does, so that's five wides. That will definitely help. Yes, and it's 22. That five wides takes the score to 22 and we're in over number three. Kamabach comes in. As he bowls, this one down the leg side, he sweeps him around. Just got to run away for four. Yes, four more runs there. A bit of a conference between about four or five players in the middle. What they could be talking about, I won't be able to tell you because I can't hear them from here. But they seem to have a conference as far as Kamabach bowling is concerned. Doesn't seem to have his radar right here. As he gets ready to run in. Kamabach has decided to go wrong to the left-hander as he comes in. But he still goes down the leg side and definitely a wild signal by umpire Bogos. Kamabach comes in, this one he drives it. Fiesman should catch up with it. And pick up two. Not much. Comes in again, this one. Batsman swings and misses. The umpire signals wide. So a pretty long over here from Karabaj, Jeffrey. As Karabaj comes in around the wicket, down the leg side again. This must be another wide. Yes. And that's a wide. This time Karabaj has now switched over the wicket to the lefty. Let's see if he could get his direction right as he runs in and bowls. This one, the man clips him through mid-wicket, and that's going for a 7's. Beautiful shot there by the batsman. So that 7's, Jeffrey, has taken his score on to 38.
Kobayashi, check, check, and the Viking. Axes,
free up.
Karabaj comes in again. This one is down on the pads again. He gets flicks away. It could be another 4. A 7's, yes. So that's another 7's. I will take this score to 45, will it? Yes, so far it's been a 10 ball over. As Karabaj comes in again. Yes, and this one, he digs it out, probably one of the best balls he bowled in the entire over. And at the end of over number 4, score 45.
I'm leaving now. We're getting out of here. You can say what you want, whatever you have to say. Say it outside. If Mr. Speaker,
goodbye.
If you name man, come outside. Howard, I gone from here.
That's 45 for one after over number 3. Adriel Bichu, he will be coming from the coconut tree end. And this one, good feeling there by the man coming in from extra cover, is it? Yeah. As Bichu comes in to Sukdio and he drives but doesn't get any runs, as drives it back to the bowler who feels and gets ready to come again here as he's in and bowls. This one comes off his pads and go along to fine leg. They pick up a leg by, signaled by umpire Cupido. Bichu comes in once more, right arm over. This one they look for a single. And they take the single. And a leg by in the scorebook. As Bichu comes around to the left here, who tries the reverse sweep and he could be caught. No, it's drop short. And they would probably get 2, they could get 3, it may just go. Yeah. As Bichu comes in, round the wicket, bowls right up in the block hole. Very well bowled. The batsman seems annoyed with himself for what I don't know, but he seems very annoyed. And at the end of that over, the score is 50-1 after four.
Yes, sir, we care about us and party, keeping them good vibes in the air now.
For one after four. New bowler Anton Hill.
They can feel good. Goes out to every club.
Elias Burki. He will be coming from the commentary end. Hill gets ready. Hill comes in, right arm over, and this one he swings him around, pick up a single. Hill comes in and bowls. This one he tries to swing him around to backward square. Misses and no ball signal by the umpire here. And, free hit, says umpire Jack. And this one he swings. And finish him. Hill comes in and bowls. This one, he swings him down to long and that's looked like a 7's. Yes, that's a 7's. Fatality. Down to long on. As Hill comes in, a sweep. And that's four runs. Reverse sweep to backward square and he picks up a four. Vacant backward square position. On the boundary, he now goes back on the boundary. And the man at extra cover comes in to the circle. As Hill comes in, this one is safe and they look for two. And they pick up two more runs there. As Hill comes in, looking for a single, it's not on, but they leg by signal by the umpire there at the end of the over. And with that, so 66-1 and 5. Two more overs to go.
Easy no, no need if you go down. Rock that run, that is how we're from.
Yeah.
Joseph is back with us. As he comes in, this one he drives and look for a single that's not on. Straight to the short third man inside the circle. As Joseph comes in, short run, 1, 2, 3. Swings and misses. Wide signal by the umpire. Joseph comes in. There's an appeal for court behind. Yes, the batsman is walking.
But she want enough love and enough attention. Me give enough love, she cry upon her hand. And I'm a selfish with peace. I love
the one. That's all of the second wicket. Exactly one of the things that I like with what I've seen in this competition. A lot of the times, the batsmen, when they play the ball, they're not standing up in the wicket. You know, they know they play the ball and they're walking. And that's where it's a good message to send to the young people who are watching the game of cricket. New batsman, Dinesh Ragbir. That's our score here. Husband, well. Yeah. Joseph comes in. Outside the off, somebody swings and misses, true to the keeper. Joseph comes in, this one, he's clipping him off his pad. They're looking for two here. Yes, it's on. A good two runs, yeah. A one shot there by the batsman. Joseph comes in again, and this one he hits him down there to mid-wicket position. That looks like four runs. Yes, it is. Four run signal there by umpire Cooper down. And that's the end. Right, scoreboard 73. Scoreboard 73. Seventy-three for 2 after 6. We have the 7th and last over coming up. We have the nuts man going back. Must be sell out when you see that. Coming from the commentary end, Andy David. As David gets ready to come in here. David comes in and bowls. This one down the leg side, that's a wide. Could easily have been four. Good, well done by the wicket keeper. David comes in, bowls, it's one better, batsman swings and misses and true to the keeper. As David comes in again here, and bowls. This one, it could be a run out here. Yes, it is a run out.
Mocha girl from Utah, say she has study business. Me tell her, say, yeah, me business. Say she have a man, me say me no business. If you do it, that a fi me and fi your business. But cars are not in a business. Me a come in a your door like a business. Me girl back, that a my business. Me no yam selfish, that a business. Money, money, girl, you have a business. And every time, woman have a proper business. When you see your peer, take a holiday. Me a fi go invest in a another business.
And new batsman who signed as David comes in. Lots of 7's signaled by the umpire. That 7's takes the score to 81. We're in the last over. As David comes in. So on the batsman drive, they could be out. Nope. It says the umpire not out. David comes in again. The man in the circle has gone down to long off. The man down at long on has come into the circle. So, a bit of adjusting here. Extra cover comes a little straighter. Mid wicket rather. As David comes in, and the batsman swings and misses through to the keeper. Comes in here around the wicket to the lefty who hits him. This could run away for four. Yes, that's four runs to end the 7 overs. Beautiful straight drive for four. And at the end of the 7 overs, the score 86. So the fielding team will have 87 to win here.
I got it for the Lolo. I'm in love with the Coco. I'm in love with the Coco. I'm in love with the Coco. I got it for the Lolo. Turn up. I'm in love with the Coco. Hit my plug, that's my Cholo. Cause he got it for the Lolo. If you snitching, I go loco. Hit you with that 38. Niggas thinking that I'm solo. 50 deep, they like, oh no. Heard the fans taking photos. I know nothing, the popo.
A whole lot to tell them, a whole lot to give. And one thing I want is, stay on me mind, I'm on. Anything that you come with, tell them all I could do.
You're
messy,
you're with no behavior. You don't
pretend
you're in front of me,
but it's not. Tell your body looking good, and you would be in a mood. When you wind your white so good, yeah. And she ball out, hold on. I'm a meeting man, hold on. Then I give you the thing, hold on. I'm a shop people, and you know you're whining, ooh. She ball out, hold on. Just give me some time now, hold on. She want me to down the wine now, hold on. But there's something feeling good.
Oh, na na na, oh, na na na, oh, na na. na 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 na, oh na na na, oh na 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 na, oh na na na, oh na na. This is an emergency. I'm begging urgently. This is a serious case. The way you're putting work on me, just like a surgeon when you operate that waist. But I don't need your love, but I need your company.
How you feel about it?
Yeah, if the ball wants to stay there and bat him, he's in there, right?
We all will have to apply yourselves.
Keep short. We will have lots of gaps.
Can't destroy anybody when you look at it.
Exactly. So we just need to go out there positively. And, you know, make sure we get less dot ball. Just need the strike and get the runs on the ball.
Well done. Best of luck. Yeah, have a great one.
Give me the fix right now. Hey, give me the fix right now. Stop to my nose. Come, stop to my nose. Give me the fix right now. Hey, hey, hey. Stop to my nose.
System.
Yes, and we are almost getting ready to start hitting.
System.
Come outside! I am leaving now! Bunch of cowards! We're getting out of here.
Yes, and we are almost ready to start here. Names of the source team. Just about getting ready. Sukdio comes in and David swings at this one and connects, and Christian David, and they pick up a four. They're off and running off the very first ball. So I was told that the two batsmen at the wicket are two brothers, Christian David and Paris David. Sukdio comes in, breezy run up outside your stump, beaten for pace more than anything else by Christian, and through to the keeper, who collects cleanly. Sukdio comes in again around the wicket into David. This one he pushes out there to backward point, and they pick up a single. This one outside the off stump, and Paris leaves it, let it go. Through to the keeper. Up on bowls, and Paris flashes outside your stump. Wide signal by the umpire. Subdio comes in again. Round the wicket, bowls. This one could be a wide again. Let's see. No, it looks like he picked up an edge, and probably it also looks like he was dropped by the keeper. Yes. And the keeper put him down. So And Sukdio comes in again around the wicket. Yeah, there's Paris swinging, and that's four runs. So at the end of the first over, not a very good first over. Geoffrey, 12 in it. Yeah. So at the end of the first over, 12-0-1. 12 for no wicket and over number one.
Is that the woman next to me? Guilt is burning, inside I'm hurting. This ain't a feeling I can keep. So blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me. Don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night. Don't blame it on me. Don't blame it on me. Blame it on the night.
Bowler coming from the coconut tree and Avinash.
Don't blame it on me.
Until that, yeah. Avinash Mutilal.
Don't
says welcome Mr. James Arthur. Commentary and commentary book. Mutilal comes in. So when the batsman swings him around, what looks like a 7's. Sevens for the last team. Sevens take this going to 19. As Mutilal comes in and he's bowled him. Yep.
Fatality.
Look at what you've done.
There's a duck man there. Batsman Israel Bichu. Ready, comes in to beat you. It's when he turns it around to sort of mid wicket position, no run. As Mutilal comes in again, pushes him on the back foot, well fielded by the bowler. This one, there's a claim for a court out, not out, says the umpire.
Aww.
As Mutilal comes in again, down the leg side, they call for a quick single and well taken by the two batsmen. Leg by signal by the umpire, umpire Cupido. And at the end of the second over, score 20 for one, over number two.
Somebody to lean on. Focus, fire gun. Who needs someone to lean on?
Parker and coming from the commentary end. As he runs in, balls. And the batsman flicks him down to a square leg position. They pick up a single. Balkaran comes in again, so when they drive him down to the same person, it's a square leg, and pick up another single there. So at this stage, just three people playing the game, the bowler, the batsman, and the
Check, check, 1, 2, mic check.
Yes, and we are back here at the recreation ground. And Hussein comes in there and they pick up a single. Hussein comes in around the wicket, Bassman flash outside your stump. Empire signals are wide. Empire Cupido. That's why Jeffrey takes his score on to 31. Since are wide again. That's why he takes his score on to 32. On his pads, could run away for four. Yes, 4-1 signal there by Empire Cupido. Nice flick off the pads, beating the two mid wickets, one in and one square on the boundary for four. Beautiful shot. And he's bowled him. Yep. Hold him.
Please, just bring that bumper and give it to me, oh girl. Do what you like, and do what you please. Just bring that bumper, yeah. It's thunder in the place. When you see she wants, she wears. She's walking up a storm.
Fatality. New batsman, Andy David. Batsman Andy David. Hussein gets ready. Comes in down the leg side. This will run away for four. Leg by signal by the umpire. And four leg buys. Now we'll carry the score into 40. Whatever three in the fourth over. New bowler Kesundat. Goes back to the boundary, right on the boundary. We have a wide mid wicket on the boundary, straightish mid wicket. Kesundat comes in and off his pads, but no runs. Kesundat comes in again. This one, he bangs it down to the man. That's four runs. Yep. The man of the widest. Madon had no chance in getting it. And over the boundary for beautiful runs. Kesundat gets ready again and comes in. This one, the batsman swings. Comes off his body and they pick up a leg by. Looking for another, it's not on. They pick up a leg by. As Kesundat comes in again. This one runs into his body, should. No, Friesman misses and able to pick up another single. Leg by again, signal by the umpire. Kesundat comes in. And he's bowled him. Yep, going for a big hit, probably over long on. And he's bold.
Fatality.
Bring the vibes on, turn it. Bring the vibes on, turn it.
Batsman Kenneth Joseph, AJ Rigo. That comes into Joseph, who drives down to long on. Two men going for this one ball, good thing. They're going for the second run. He could be run out here. Nope. And they pick up two. Yep. Bit of sloppy feeling by the two men at long on. Score 48 for 5. 48 for 4 in 5. Thank you. We have Sukdio coming back from the coconut tree end. Sukdio sending his third man right on the boundary. As he comes in around the wicket, the batsman swings, misses, the umpire signals wide. So Cleo runs in again and bowls. No one has passed, they look for a single, it's not on. That's another dot ball in the scorebook. Sukdio coming round the wicket here, in and bowls. It's one the batsman swings and misses. True to the keeper. Looks like he was beaten for pace. Sukdio turns again.
Finish him.
Running around the wicket. This one he connects. This looks like a 7's. Yes.
That's fatality. A 7's.
I see you by yourself now. You're lining alone.
Sukdio runs in and bowls. One just could run away for four. No, well done there by the Friesman. And they pick up two. That piece of feeling by the Friesman there. Save two more runs, two extra runs. Could come in very valuable coming down here. The last two overs to bowl. Sukdio coming down, coming in around the wicket. So when he drives them there to the extra cover in the circle, and they pick up another single. Sukdio comes in again down the leg side. It will be a wide. Wide signal by umpire Cooper though there. So another run in the scorebook. So Cooper though comes back again. This one long leg side. Well, wide signal there by umpire Cooper though, and they pick up two. two rides. Sugdio comes in again. This one he smashes him. He could be out. Yes, he's out.
Fatality.
The fall of that wicket is score 62-5-6.
Me and my team go wide out, but only that's a style out. It's been a little while out. A circle of best friends, a circle of brethren, yeah. I have a big plan. My hand and your hand is all we need. Today I'm on a mission. I ain't stopping, I made my decision. Today I'm on a mission, and I'm moving full speed ahead. So right now I'm just gonna my best friends and them there. We gonna make some mess in here. We gonna make some mess in here.
Gather your best friends and them there.
Bowler, put them up in here. The bowler, Ragbar, he will be coming from the commentary end. As Ragbar comes in, batsman swings and misses through to the keeper. Ragbar comes in again here. This one he beats him outside the off stump again. Hold on, hold on, there's as Ragbar comes in round the wicket and bowls. This one, he pulls him around and could run away for four. No, good feeling there by the man at square leg, fine leg on the boundary. They pick up a single. As Ragbar comes in again, this one up to him. And there's nothing the batsman could do about it. There's the ball just rolled back down to the bowler and another dot ball in the scorebook. As Ragbar comes in here, he bowls. This one, he swings and misses and he's out. Yes. Yeah, yeah. He is out.
Fatality.
There's a dot man accompanying the batsman off the field.
I want to see the water dripping down the back of your neck. Girl, if I hold you in the dance or after the fete, it's trouble, it's trouble. Say, me and you together, we can double up. And like when the soap drop in the shower, you can bubble up. Boy, if it feels
new batsman,
right,
going out, Anton Hill, rookie. Comes into Hill. And this one, he opens his face, it goes down that short third man, and no run taken. And that's the end of the 7 overs. And